So I will say, I did bought these. So now, we're going to our gifting thing. We're gonna open the plant first. Torch wood. This is a classic. Now we're going to respawn. We want to pick soldier. And we're going to here. And we're opening this. That's nice. So here's the reason why I did this, right? I did this because I love these characters so much. There's not left there. I want to use this character because of this mobility. That's really nice. I will use the torch real quick. I'm going to... Oh, that is cool. That is cool. Time to go over here and unlock this chest over here. This chest has this wonderful thing. It costs 200 stars. And it does not show me at all. It's not showing me at all. So we do have a respawn. And the thing it is talking about, go here, go to appearances. It is talking about the crown, the everlasting crown. It looks nice. Now we are here to switch back to teams and using torch. The abilities are none. These are his abilities and his character upgrades. I never used it before, so now we are using it for the first time in an ever. He is like a big player. He is minimized because torch. I don't know what the unit does, but like, I do want to see what it does. Come on. The only way I see you with the head. Okay, that's great. Alright, no more killing me, right? Thank you. Customizations, okay, what does this thing do? Closure takes reduced damage as long as he's surrounded by his three. Careful three. Okay, so he's slower, but this is his least to protect himself. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's how it is. Got it. And you know, now I don't know what to do anymore. Got a perfect 2x8. There is no reason for me to play this game still, but I do love this game. I do love to see you playing it. Because, bro, it's I will buy some more packs. I will get some more coins and buy some more packs and open them with y'all and see if I get any, like, you know, maybe like legendaries or any good ones. So, that's the case. I hope you have a great day, and yeah, boom.